The first round of the 2022 Texas Gravity Enduro Series is at Spider Mountain in Burnet, Texas. The stages were mostly the same as the downhill series earlier in the year and the Enduro last December, so my goal was to go faster in each stage than I did before. I am also racing amateur versus beginner, so I'll have faster competition. With the exception of stage 3, I accomplished this goal without any major crashes. I also had my best run down Sticky Icky yet, improving significantly since May when I crashed in the downhill race. My friend Cullen and I started a race team alongside our friends, and I'll have an edit coming out later in the season about that. But now, let's dive into the race footage.
Let's get it! Oh, damn it. That rock. Oh, shit, shit, shit. Whoa. Not sure how I saved that. That felt fucked. Okay. Over the berm. Yeah. That's 5 seconds right there for sure. Yeah, let's get it. Fucking A. Oh, fuck. Fuck the tree, goddammit. Oh, my God. Fuck. No. Aw, oh, damn it. Oh. Oh, yeah. Oh God. Fuck. Yeah, boy. Oh, shit. This fucking thing. Gotta remember. Oh, nope, this isn't the one. This is so fucking pedally. Oh, my God. Cardio's fucking shot. Yeah! Much cleaner. Oh, keep it together, baby. Oh my God. This is slow. Oh my God. I was full compressed. Something doesn't feel right back there. Got these pads. They're brand new. Woof. Almost did it again. Okay. Stay on. Recruit. Boy. Stay in, stay high. Come on, baby. One last blast. Okay. Oh, yeah. Fuck yeah, baby.